What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going to be going through a backward workout. I'll be taking you guys through a couple different motions that I like to do personally for my back workouts. We'll be going through a couple different motions to show you guys how to build a wide and big back. Let's get to work. Alright guys, so we're starting off on this back row machine here. First, we're gonna go hit two warm-up sets to warm up our back. We're gonna be going from 15 to 20 reps in that rep range. Remember, we're going single-sided. You wanna control that rep. So slow stretch and then drive and squeeze the back, all right? We're gonna start with 25 pounds. We're starting with lightweight, and then we're gonna bump it up here. About four working sets after this, so let's get it. Alright guys, so we're moving on from our warm-up sets. We're now going to be moving into 4 to 5 working sets. We're getting heavier in weight, so we're going to come down to 10 reps each side. Alright guys, so we are finished with our back rows. We're going to be moving on to some behind the neck We're behind the head pull-ups. We're gonna be working on some lats. And we're gonna do about four sets of, well, we're gonna go reps till failure here. So wide grip, behind the head pull-ups. Let's do it. All right, guys, so we finished off our pull-ups here, wide grip. Now we're gonna be doing some more single arm rows to get that thickness in the back. We're gonna be on the Smith machine here. We're gonna be going semi-heavyweight. We wanna aim for 4 to 5 working sets of 10 reps each side. Make sure to keep it controlled and slow on the stretch when you're releasing. Pull in and squeeze the back. Also, to superset with the Smith machine single arm back rows here, we're gonna be hitting some wide grip pull downs, heavy sets of 10 to 12 reps. Keep that intensity going. All right, guys, so we finished up with a couple variations that we did. Now we're moving on to some deadlifts. We're gonna be hitting 225, about four sets of 10 to 15 reps here. Alright guys, so we are toward the end of our back workout. We hit two variations of single arm rows, a couple different lat motions. We hit some wide grip pull downs, superset with our rows, hit some behind the head pull ups, hit some high volume deadlifts, 225. Now we're finishing off with some rear delts. We're gonna be doing some rear delt flies, leaned in, chest leaned into the seat. We're gonna be going 4 to 5 sets of 15 reps. Lots of volume here, guys. All right guys, that's it for today's back workout. We're gonna be moving on to a little bit of ab work here. I like to keep my abs on point, about 200 to 300 reps on the daily. I try and work abs every day or every other day at least, just to keep them conditioned and good. Today we're gonna be hopping on the TRX, these two little straps here. We're gonna be hopping on these. We're gonna be doing some TRX ab work. We're gonna go 200 reps in total, 20 reps a set. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching and coming to my channel. Let me know what you guys think about this workout. I'm going to be giving you guys loads of free content, trying to upload weekly, give you guys different workout tips and advice I use to stay lean and grow lots of muscle. So see you guys on the next one. Subscribe, like, let me know what you guys think, leave some comments below. Thank you guys for watching, I'll see you guys on the next one.